I knew you were up to something because I saw you guys disappear. Oh, cop.
Yeah, the cops are coming. A local groom lands in hot water on his wedding day.
Eesh.
Allegedly stealing a golf cart and hitting the highway. Tonight, one of the groomsmen is talking about how this night got so out of hand. The bride was beautiful. The wedding was lovely.
It was a beautiful wedding. The reception was an unbelievable party. And at the end of it, most of us went back to the hotel. We noticed that Mike and one of the other groomsmen were not on the shuttle back to the hotel.
This is where the groom, Mike Michko, was, on Route 19, or rather on the berm of Route 19 in Peters Township.
Well, there's one way to get married.
He and one of his trusty groomsmen borrowed a golf cart from the Rolling Hills Country Club where the reception was held, another buddy capturing it on his cell phone camera. Then...
Oh, cop!
They were pulled over. The golf cart driver passed a field sobriety test, but he was cited for driving an unregistered vehicle. Police cited the groom for public drunkenness and disorderly conduct. And Rolling Hills wanted to know where their golf cart was.
What I really want to know is, what did the bride say about all of this?
Well, I was with the bride, while we were doing all this, kind of doing some damage control with her and some other concerned family members. And she was upset at the time, but, you know, next morning, everything's fine.
Now, the happy couple Mike and Courtney are on their honeymoon, and their legendary wedding reception is getting a lot of attention back here at home, laughing because nobody got hurt.
Thankfully, everybody's okay. Rolling Hills was very gracious. The police were very gracious, so.
And you guys are famous.
Apparently, yeah.